Yeah. For the wild women of Berkeley, California, sin is in her blood.